Hey everyone, this lesson is on carpal tunnel clinical signs and examinations. So carpal tunnel syndrome is due to a tunneling or a compression of the median nerve that runs in this area of the wrist here. So the first clinical test we can perform is called the Tinels sign. And what that entails is by actually tapping, if we tap over the median nerve, if we elicit symptoms of tinglingness or numbness sensation over the palmar area of the first, second, third, and half of the fourth digit, that's the median nerve distribution. If we elicit symptoms with the Tinel sign of us tapping over the median nerve, that's a positive Tinel sign. The second test is called the Phalen's sign. Phalen's sign is what we call the inverted prayer sign. If we were to hold our wrists together like this for 60 seconds, so you get the patient to hold them like this, put pressure on, basically it's compressing the median nerve like it would in carpal tunnel syndrome. We push our hands together for 60 seconds. If we reproduce the same symptoms of numbness, tingling sensations, again in the distribution of the median nerve, along the palmar surface of our hand, first, second, third, and half of the fourth digit. If we reproduce those symptoms, that is a positive Phalen sign as well. So those are the two clinical tests and some of the signs and symptoms of carpal tunnel syndrome. If you haven't already, please consider liking, subscribing, and clicking the notification bell for more lessons like this one. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you next time.